is a concussion bomb.
You can't shoot it down.
Yeah, you can DPS it down.
It does eventually just disappear and disappear of itself. So.
Nuke it.
DPS.
We got off DPS away.
We got four plays down, so. That wasn't too bad. Anyone can soul walk and rest?
I can.
Someone is going already.
No, oh, I haven't got the charges. You go, Pern.
Someone else has gone now as well.
Yeah, I'm up.
Was it knockback that called you guys, or?
Yeah, I was a little bit slow on running out on that one of the knockback things.
It spawned right on me, I didn't have a chance to move, and it knocked me back and killed me.
Yeah, whenever he calls it, you have to run immediately. Don't continue casting or whatever, run immediately, else you get a knockback.
Can I have a battle rest on Lunari, please, Pella?
Two % to the middle. 77.
Want me to res, Blady?
But
come on, full DPS.
Yo!
Has everyone flasked up, or are people missing flask?
This boss doesn't seem to have a cleave.
No, he doesn't.
No, he does not.
Can we have a battle rest on Perm, please?
Two percent even. 1%
in the middle.
Rezzing storm.
Come on, keep it up, keep it up. He will also land a bomb when he's teleporting from.
Move.
So watch it.
Yeah, he's double the bombs now, so some more things to move away.
See, two bombs.
Not a DPS race in this phase though. We have got 7 minutes to kill. It's just in that one race for the bomb.
I'm stunned.
Careful of the blinding bombs, you have to face away from them when they land.
Can I have a battle rest on Vega, please? And Vega, can you vassal ignore me when you get up? That's my bad.
Guys, the blinding bomb's like a white little spark you see flying around, you have to keep your characters back to it.
Healers can turn around, don't have to look.
I can't see that one.
Bomb phase in 2%, 1%.
Send bomb phase to the middle.
Sweet.
This is where.
What the hell?
Blinding bomb, everyone got hit by it.
Yeah. You really need to watch your blinding bombs.
Boom,